அங்கே தான் காட்சி இருந்தா ஒன்று அங்கே எப்படி எவ்வளோக்கியோ உங்களுக்கு
Journeys for Jesus.
Journey of Jesus.
Paul believed that God wanted him to tell Gentiles about Jesus. So he made three trips through Syria, Turkey, and Greece. Many people believed in Jesus, and many churches were started. Some people were upset by his teaching and attacked him. He was unfairly arrested. Since Paul was a Roman citizen, he asked for his trial to be in Rome. Paul was put on a boat headed for Rome. The trip was slow. Let's wait in Crete until the stormy season is over, Paul suggested. The captain sailed ahead anyway. Where was Paul when he got arrested?
Mm-hmm.
There was a huge storm. Everyone thought they would die. An angel told Paul that they would all be saved, and he would get to Rome. Paul told the others. Someone spotted land. The sailors planned to abandon ship and let the others die. Paul warned, "You will survive only if everyone stays aboard." The boat crashed on an island called Malta. Did the angel tell Paul that only a few people would die in the storm?
No.
Punished if the prisoners escaped, so they decided to kill them. But their commander liked Paul, so he ordered his men to let them live. They staggered ashore. Just as Paul had said, everyone was alive. The ruler of Malta let them stay with him. His father was sick. When Paul prayed for him, God healed him. Oh! another ship and went to Rome, where Paul was chained in a house. While there, he wrote letters to teach the new churches around the world. His letters are now included in the Bible. While Paul was in Rome, he wrote letters to teach the churches. True or false?
예, 네, 오늘은 성경 이야기를 읽어봤는데 어땠어요? 재밌나요? 그럼 다음에 봐요. Bye bye.